Oh, no, man. Like I said, I'm an adult. Here's how I realized I was an adult. I have a cousin in the seventh grade who gave me his school picture last week. He looked amazing. Do you guys know how they take school pictures in the seventh grade now? They bring in a digital camera. They take 10 shots, every single kid. He gets run onto the back of the camera, pick which one he wants right there, and then out the door. I know. Anybody here remember how stressful our seventh grade picture was? Right? It wasn't 10 shots, it was what? One. Right before they take the picture, somebody yells your name out. Paul, what? Click, click. Did I make it? Photographer back in our day was like, shit, kid, I don't know. Because he didn't know, he couldn't tell. Nobody knew. Remember how long he had to wait to find out? 6 weeks. It's like an AIDS test. Get that big manila envelope on your desk. I forgot all about you. I hope I made it. You open up, the huge 8x10 comes out. You're like, oh shit, I didn't make it. My dad's gonna kill me. This looks like half a mugshot. And I'm wearing the same shirt. You know who the real prick was in that situation? The guy developing that film in the lab. He saw that picture before it went out into the world. He should have been like, there's no way his parents want that picture, dude. He's not even looking at the camera. He wants wallet size too. That's like ugly on the go. You go to my dad's photo album, there's no pictures of me from the ages of 12 to 20. Not one. I asked my dad why. As soon as he looks at me and goes, you are ugly. Huh. You looked awkward, we felt awkward. Who wants to relive those memories?